All right, how are you doing today?
Good.
Awesome. Fantastic.
Can we run around the track?
Yeah, sure. But first, we have to get stretching. We have to get a warm-up in. You guys want to do warm-up for running around the track?
No!
No!
Yes, no.
I hate rock, paper, scissors from farthest.
Back cave scissors.
Not me!
Right there, go.
Back cave scissors. No, no.
Okay, do it. You get two more times. You get two more times.
Two, three, four, five.
You do it three times. Ready?
One.
Now you have the same time. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, go. All right, running around the track it is. All right, face me. Okay, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Students, hands repeat after me. Honor.
Honor.
Courtesy.
Courtesy.
Integrity.
Integrity.
Self-control.
Self-control.
Courage.
Courage.
Community. And back in the hips, ma'am.
Yes,
and should be.
Yes,
all right, real quick. No, I'm gonna have a first go. Go, Nolan. And go. Go get your head hand. Go. All right.
Breeze. What did I just say? Aluminum. Yeah, it's the breeze roll with the breeze. Way too much. Now we're going to skydive. I feel the floor to be really ready. Crash. Bounce. Oh, come on, wait. We don't hurt yourself. Ready? Crash. We don't hurt yourself. Bounce.
Yes. left.
Don't smile.
Everybody side.
On the other side.
Ready?
Don't talk. The attention stance challenge begins.
Now.
No matter what.
You have a good day today, Xavier?
You know your shoes are untied, Nolan. Your shoes are untied. Look at this.
They're untied.
I like a bracelet.
Can you show me a bracelet?
No.
What's she doing?
We're all doing. Are you laughing?
Your shoes are untied.
Look at them. Your shoes are untied.
What's that?
The spider.
Look who's walking down the hall.
Hi! How's it going?
Yeah, fine!
Yeah, come over here!
You look bad!
It's alright, man. I got you on that one.
Alright, good job. Give yourself an
A plus.
Turn around.
A plus!
Okay! Awesome job, guys. Alright, let's see. All right, real quick, let's go over our sitting positions. Dang it! Our listening position. Listening position number three.
Three?
I don't think so. Where should our hands be at for position three? No, seriously, be serious. What position? Where should your hands go?
That's so cool.
Good sitting stance. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Sitting stance. All right, ready? So, time I say one or a number, you're both gonna do it. Does that make sense? Ready? One. Not smack me out of the way, you don't want me.
Yeah, you're doing it. Good
job, I'm on grade three.
There you go.
Now you gotta block, you don't smack it. Ready?
Four.
I'm gonna get this guy.
Good job. Okay. So ready?
Five.
You watch it instead of I lock it.
Ready?
Six.
Oh, you tangled it. Ready?
Seven.
Eight. Not smack it out, way. Block it. Block it, don't smack it. Go ahead. Good job. Ready?
Last one. Fit.
Not smack it. Alrighty. Alright, show me your set. Alright, real quick.
Yeah, 10 minutes.
100.
Real quick, it's 10 cents. Yes, ma'am.
Not that.
10 cents. Thank you. What are the three things we focus?
Eyes. Eyes. Sam.
Thank sir.
Ma'am.
I'm not sir. All right, what are the three things that we control?
Our hands, our feet, and our behavior.
Sir!
I'm tired. All right. Come back.
Let me get to the dumbasses.
Woo! Oh, I think it was time.
Good job.
That was good.
All right.
Everybody had five boogers.
All right, here's what we're going to do.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Ball.
The ball. Hi, my name is Mr. Baba.
I am Mr. Hasanina.
Nine, 10, 11,